first start with the Heat in his third game. His ninth career NBA start. Oh, no. James Johnson and Ibaka just went at each other. Quickly broken up by Tony Brown. James Johnson and Serge Ibaka right in front of us squared off. That was an emotional eruption.
Anytime punches are thrown.
You see them leaning on each other. The forearm, the pushback. Yeah, I'm not sure if any punchers were actually thrown, but it came awfully close. So JJ and Ibaka both ejected. Now James Johnson being escorted right past the Raptors. And he's still having words with Ibaka.
We have double technical fouls on both players, James Johnson of the Heat and Serge Ibaka of the Raptors. Both players have been ejected.
Dangerous way to walk an ejected player out. That's really unusual.
I don't think I'd be walking both players out of the same tunnel.